When I see my little sis, a Midwestern.